Welcome to Best Useful Tips. Here I will show you how to set up fingerprint on Samsung Galaxy 50. Go to settings, tap on biometrics and security, tap on fingerprints. Now draw your pattern, tap on add fingerprint. Now place your finger on the sensor, then lift if and when the percentage go up. Complete the process until 100% on your device. Keep your finger on the sensor little longer. Now when you complete the process, you can see your fingerprint added on the screen. Here you can see other settings, enable fingerprint unlock, show icon when screen is off. You can also remove fingerprint to tap on a fingerprint. Tap on remove from off the screen. Tap remove again to remove fingerprint from your Samsung Galaxy 50 device. It's easy to set up fingerprint or add or remove fingerprint on your Galaxy 50 device. That's it. Please like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to get latest tips.